Hi, I shall check your heart.
That's racist.
New Tella. Hey guys, it's Tony, and today is Saturday. Before I do anything, I am going to arrange all of the days that I'll be uploading videos into their proper days so that you guys can expect when to expect. Let's try that again. I'm gonna tell you what days I'm uploading what so that you guys know what to expect on what days. There we go. I need to stop clapping. So, shit, I didn't even think this through. Well, let's swing it. All right. Mondays are going to be days that I will cook. It's gonna be pretty difficult to cook while I live in a dorm, but you know, we'll see where that goes. Wednesdays, I'll be doing something random on Wednesdays like I'm doing today. Saturdays will be the day that I will review something. So let's go over it together. Mondays is cooking, Wednesdays is random, Saturdays is review. No. Okay, so getting into what I'm doing today is a random thing. But yesterday, my friend Callan Kapush finished her pictures of me that she took, and they are freaking awesome. Like, they are, woohoo! Yeah. Her main website is flickr.com/callanloves. She loves everything. So, I'm going to be reviewing Callan's site, but I am going to look at some of the pictures that Callan's doing. I'll put a little box here, and then I'm gonna go into a painting application and draw to the best of my abilities what I see. And I guess we'll decide which one is better. Mine. But what I want you to do at the same time, which is probably much easier, is I'm gonna give you about 6 seconds to go type in your browser, open a new tab, and type in flickr.com/callanloves. Callan is spelled C-A-L-L-A-N. Just like it sounds, I know, right? English language. So, go ahead, do it, right now. Go. It's not that hard. All you gotta do is move your hand to the tab button, click it, type in the browser. I know we're fat, lazy Americans, but come on. You can do it. I believe in you. I'll wait. It's been more than 6 seconds, but fine. Alright, so, hopefully you were there. If not, shame on you, assholes. The first one that we have on Callan's website is lights. First picture she has up. Here is Callan's picture. And here's my picture. I think we can see who the clear winner of the better picture is. Next, we have the dress. The dress is of Callan's sister, Alyssa, and she's doing something funky. So, I'm gonna draw this one now. All right, so again, here is Callan's picture. And here is my picture. It's amazing, I know. I try. So the next picture, it's called The Choice. It's a little further down the page. It's of Callan standing with the dress that's going just like that. I'm gonna draw this one now. All right, I finished. So let's check it out. Callan's picture. Eh. And my picture. Whoa. Ooh. Ah. I know. We have one more picture. Just one. Because I'm lazy. This next picture is on page 3, and it's at the bottom, and it's called The Invisible Woman. It's actually my, like, favorite picture by Callan. I'm gonna do my version of it now. And, you know, maybe I'll make it even better than it is. Probably. Alright, so I finished the last picture, and I have to say I'm really proud of myself on this one. So, yeah, here is Callan's picture. This is my picture. and I worked really hard on it, so probably harder than Callan did on hers, so yeah. I know. You're speechless. Me too. So yeah, that was that. Again, thank you so much to Callan for taking those pictures of me. They're awesome. You can check them out. If they're not on her website, I'll post them on Facebook, or they might be on her Facebook. I'll put her Facebook and her Flickr in the crotch. So that's it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please, if you have any comments, questions, concerns, anything, leave them in the crotch. All the links will be there. Go to Callan's website if you didn't already in the video, like I told you to, because you're an asshole. If you didn't, do it. Go there. You will not be disappointed. She has these awesome pictures. Go look at them. Please subscribe to the box. I'd really appreciate it if you did. Remember to check out Callan's website, like I just said about 15 seconds ago. And that's it. Thank you guys. Have a great day. Hey guys, yeah. Look, I'm in a different shirt. Oh, I changed clothes because it's a different day and I like to be hygienic. All right, so notification. I just got a Facebook for this account. So go to it. It is facebook.com/NutellaSlave. I finally put it up because I needed the pictures from Callan, but now that I have them, they're up. And yeah, so yeah, go to my page, like me, share it, all that stuff. I'll post my videos there as well as on YouTube, and they're also on Tumblr and Twitter. So follow them. I'll do a happy dance if you do. I'll post another video of me doing it.